If you have questions about your new health insurance, Destination Health is here to help. We'll explain how health insurance works, and we'll help you and your family understand the health benefits that are available to you. Health insurance can provide peace of mind for you and your family, especially in a medical emergency. Your insurance provides access to care, and your out-of-pocket costs should be much lower. But health insurance is not just for emergencies. You now have access to regular doctor visits and preventive care that can help your family stay healthy and hopefully help you avoid future illnesses. Regular preventive care is so important that your insurance will pay for you to have a checkup once a year at no additional cost to you. For other healthcare services, you may have to pay a portion of the cost, but your insurance company pays most of the cost. In Maryland, all private insurance plans must pay for certain basic services called essential health benefits. These essential health benefits start with your doctor visits, hospitalization, and emergency care. But they also have some additional benefits that you may not be aware of, such as an annual checkup, disease management for diabetes, high blood pressure and other chronic diseases, maternity and newborn care, and preventive care from immunizations to screenings like mammograms. Doctor, dental, and vision benefits are covered for all children. Lab tests and prescriptions are part of your diagnosis and treatment, so they are also covered. And your mental health is just as important as your physical health. Your health insurance will pay for mental health visits as well as substance use treatment plans. Those are the essential health benefits that all health insurance plans in the state of Maryland will help pay for. Be sure to consult your individual plan for specifics about what you pay for health care. Thanks for watching, and remember, at Destination Health, our goal is to help you stay healthy.